Baja 1000 is like being in a 24-hour plane crash. And it's really about man, machinery, trying to conquer the Baja. And normally, the Baja conquers you. To me, everyone that comes across that finish line is a winner. The Baja Peninsula, when God created it, He created it for off-road racing.